no rhyme or reason to that.
Thank you. does not look good!
Yeah!
puberty's weird. Now I understand why it's a cursed forest.
Mac!
Wait!
But he's calling me!
Mac is possessed by the forest. If you get too close, you might end up cursed also.
I have to save him.
No! Bad idea!
Mac!
Got it. there's a way to neutralize him without hurting him.
Guy's nothing but trouble. How about knocking him out?
Hi!
Sorry. Don't you know how sad it would have made Mom if you died?
Yeah, I know.
Why'd you go alone? How come you didn't tell me?
Because, Cook, you're always so cranky when someone wakes you up.
Well, sorry, but still.
I wanted to show Mom those flowers. I thought if I came here, I could meet her. I wanted to talk to her.
You can't do that. Mom's dead. You won't ever see her again. Tell me, Kaya, when someone dies, what happens to their soul? Do you know? You've lived a long time. Haven't you ever seen anything?
No, I haven't. When people die, they just go away. If there's any place a soul would go, it's in your memories. People you remember are with you forever. Lyrum will continue to live on in our memories. And that's a good thing, right?
Yeah.
Let's return these flowers to where they belong.
Oh, man, what is it this time?
I don't know. It feels different than the spirit that attacked Mac.
Well, not to me.
The other one felt evil. But this is different. It's warm, tender. It's almost tranquil.
Right. Ow.
You two get back.
Mac, come here.
What is this? It's a miracle. This is a miracle.
It's Mom.
Yeah, Mom's here. I know she's here. She heard us. She felt us.
Mom, look.
We're doing fine, Mom.
Mom, I'm gonna go find Grandma.
I'm gonna grow strong like Kaim.
It's warm. The warmth of her soul. Lyrum's brought us a miracle, Kaim.
Miracle. Always keep you in our thoughts, Lyrum.
things anymore.
What? You know about this?
It's weird. This strange power is moving inside of me.
That's the magic of the Eastern Tribe. Don't worry about it. The Eastern Tribe coexists with the forest. They both respect and fear it. They revere and live so closely with the forest that they gain special powers from it.
Isn't the Eastern Tribe the people who started the war 500 years ago?
Yeah! Thank you. citizens of Ura. I am Tolton, son of the late King Cypher. Please heed my words. At this moment, our nation is in
Oh, if it isn't that little scamp from Ura.
It's the Council. I wonder what's going on. What would be so important that they'd have to broadcast it around the world?
That on the Wall Highlands into such a tragedy. I am overwhelmed with shame at the number of people who died in that battle. Furthermore, I must inform the people that His Excellency, the Venerable Chairman Roxian, who has led the Council since our nation became a republic, has passed away due to a sudden illness. His Excellency felt a terrible sense of responsibility.
Do you understand any of this? There were a lot of words I heard in my history class.
That to save Ura, the monarchy must be restored immediately. Therefore, in accordance with His Excellency's dying wish, I hereby declare that henceforth the Republic shall be abolished and the Council shall be dissolved.
Huh, Golden Boy sure taking a lot of initiative there.
It's Gongora's plotting.
The boss?
I don't get it. They're trying to stop something, right?
I, as the first in line to the throne, shall, with honor, bear the crown as 45th King of Ura. Also,
oh, 45. Oh, thanks for clearing it up. I thought you were 44.
Incumbent on the ruler of this nation, I shall appoint His Excellency Gongora, a sorcerer of vast experience, as my royal advisor and second in command.
Well, it shall be a great honor to accept Your Majesty's appointment.
He sure knows how to ham it up.
What? Did he just say royal advisor? He's kidding, right?
It's nothing but government by regent.
My beloved citizens, allow me to illustrate one of the reasons that I reached this difficult decision.
Huh?
It's me! Look it!
They must be planning to invade Ura.
Is that my voice?
What is this?
How should I know?
As you can see, it has been refitted with weapons. Do you understand what this means? Numara, like Kent before it, is baring its aggressive fangs at our country. In this time of crisis, our country no longer has a standing army to protect
us.
Our army was swept up in the devastation at the Wall Highlands. It is in times like these when a king who can lead Ura to victory, like my late father, is indispensable.
Jansen, what the hell is this? Explain yourself.
I'm telling you, I don't know anything.
You've been used.
Me? By Gongora? You gotta be kidding me. I was just in it for the money.
There. See? He let it slip.
Yeah, okay. So now you know. But all he asked me to do was keep an eye on you guys. You gotta believe me.
Then what was that black pearl all about?
Well, look, this guy's bad news. We should get rid of him.
We need to deal with him before we look for Sarah. Gongora might even be listening in on this conversation.
Hey, wait a minute, okay? You don't know the whole story.
It doesn't matter.
Kaim?
Let him hear us. Let him see us. Let him shudder as we close in on him.
You are creeping me out. Man, you know, he's a handful even after getting his memories back. Where did I put that pearl? Hey, who threw that?
What the?
Hey, it's you! You're the Orin spies!
Spies? We've got nothing to do with this. Here's your spy.
Yeah, what? Hey, don't point your finger at me.
Ura's gonna attack Numara, isn't it? It's all your fault!
Yeah. Fire! Lim?
This is no ordinary attack, is it?
What? What's an ordinary attack?
Cook, Mac, now's the chance for you to slip into the smoke and run.
What? No way!
Move! If you stay here, you'll be in our way.
And that's not true. We're in this together. Let's go. Mac?
Don't worry. We'll be fine.
I say we surprise him by running away.
You. Shut up.
What?
Kaim, see you later!
You know, I think they've noticed us.
Kaim?
If we put up a struggle here, we could end up triggering outright war between Ura and Numara.
So that means we should do... what?
Don't move! If you resist, you'll regret it!
So, we let ourselves get caught. That's brilliant!
We should let them know fighting won't solve anything.
Then we'll need the power of the Queen.
Power of the Queen. Good idea. You know, me and the Queen are tight. Yeah, we go way back. No problem.
Yeah, right.
You're wise to surrender, spies.
We're not spies. We want to speak to the proper authorities.
If you're not spies, then what is the meaning of this?
What is the meaning of what?
For ordinary travelers, you've certainly managed to get involved in some extraordinary events.
I apologize for pretending to be something I'm not. I just want you to hear me out.
Oh, I'll hear you out. You're going to tell me what Ura is plotting.
Well, see, now there's no surprise. They were gonna throw your birthday party. Where's the Queen?
That's gonna hurt.
Who do you think you're talking to?
Idiot.
What's that look for? This fellow senses something unusual in your eyes.
What?
Huh?
Well then, let's expose those eyes for what they really are. Our country's sorcerers have some impressive powers themselves.
I am flattered, General.
Do it.
Yes, sir.
Oh boy! Whoa! Oh.
Jansen!
Wow, do you see what I'm seeing? Because that's... Are those mine? Those aren't mine. They're mine?
These are without doubt crystals of magic energy. What this man sees is passed along to another sorcerer through these lenses of light. They're called spy eyes, and they allow a sorcerer to see everything the wearer sees.
Awfully elaborate stunt to pull, even for a spy.
Hey, you know, I am not that smart. I mean, I'm not saying I'm dumb. I didn't know.
Excuse me, General, but this man is most likely telling the truth.
What?
The person in which spy eyes are implanted would not be aware of them. I could tell that much when I remove them. This is high-level magic. Far beyond the capabilities of someone such as myself.
Even with your power, you could not do it?
As you say, sir.
Ah, can't believe I... He was just using me.
Of all the times to figure that out.
I am gonna make that greedy, senile, flea-infested bastard pay!
You won't have time for that, spies. Kill them.
out of my way!
Let's go.
All right.
All right.